explanation. But I didn't.
Really happy about this piece, actually.
The artists were not happy of the show. They were like, why Miltos is painting? Because this was a manifesto exhibition about relational aesthetics.
Maybe I was the first one to understand that you were actually...
yeah.
And Nicolas told them, it's not a painting. The painting does a performance.
Yeah.
Still, they were not convinced.
But can we say Augusto, Augusto,
and this was
1996, yes.
No,
this was a very important exhibition at Bordeaux called Traffic. And it's the exhibition that started the work of all of us. Philippe Parenot, Xavier Veillant, Pierre Hugues. Or Pierre was not in the show. Pierre was in the show. Pierre, Maurizio Cattelan, myself, Vanessa Bickroff, Douglas Gordon,
Jason Rhodes,
Jason Rhodes,
all the best.
Everyone, all the best, yes.
Can I see the cover of the catalog? Is it the catalog?
He put together all my generation, Nicolas, and he created a theory that provides an understanding for what we are doing. But me, at that moment, I felt that I should be doing something different. So I decided to make a painting. So I did not know how to make a painting. So I call, but I have watched on paintings for like 15 years and really like very wanting so much to make a painting, but I did not know that I can actually do it. So I did not know that I actually can make a nice painting. So my idea was to make like something to provoke Nicolas and my friends, so they will never invite me anymore. So I could go with my girlfriend, who was very successful at that time in New York.
The one that would marry you.
And be a writer. Yeah. And she would be the artist.
Oh. Is that the one that wouldn't marry you?
So I call on the telephone somebody and ask him how you paint, and he gave me instructions. And I paint this painting. And then I had another three exhibitions, so I painted four times. Actually, the one for Nicolas was the fourth, the best, because the first, it's not so bad. The second, I started doing it a little better. The third, so as Nicolas was the most important, I kept the fourth for Nicolas. And then I brought that there. But Nicolas had bought me a computer for the exhibition, because I was supposed to make a performance, relational aesthetics, and I was to be...
And you did Tiramol.
And I had promised this Tiramola performance, but I didn't want anymore to do the Tiramola performance because I had my...
software program.
Yes, my work for the exhibition was, and I actually did it after all, I had made an animation that you have an elastic character from Italian cartoons, and he connects himself to the wall because he's elastic. At the same time, me, I was connected with some cords myself to the wall. So me and the computer, we are like in parallel.
Yeah.
I am the avatar of the computer. This was the idea. But I did not want to do it. But then my friends there, not Nicolas, but the others, artists, they were like, no, you should do that. You promised that. So we went and I found a student who looked like me, and I bought him glasses. And I let him do that.
You made an avatar?
I made an avatar, yes. This was the night. So I made this avatar. And I have not filmed it or photographed it. I missed this.
Yeah.
It was important.
You know, there was an evening at the Pinot Foundation in June last year about Traffic, actually. So every picture that was existing actually was shown there.
Oh,
and most of them, I'd never seen them. Because I don't have one picture of this exhibition.
Me too. And there was
this... at the time, nobody took pictures.
Yes. Where can I see this? Because maybe there is a photograph of that. For sure.
You know, for example, the opening was actually documented by Wolfgang Tillmans.
Really?
It was his contribution to the exhibition. He was supposed to shoot all the opening days, because there were 4 days of opening, and publish it in an Asian magazine. I don't remember the name of it, actually. So he did it. And I never saw it, neither.
Didn't you check with Tillmans to see?
At the time, he showed me.